There's the half-court line. Rumble. I want to hear a good drum roll.
Check out the biggest clutch shot of the week at halftime of Tuesday's Lakers-Thunder game. Oh. Heath Kufal shot a shot that had everybody cheering. It helped win $20,000. Father of seven says he's going to use the money to pay for his wife's medical bills. She's been treated for colon cancer.
Oh, that's
an incredible story, isn't it?
Yeah, that's a good story.
And a good shot.
Yeah.